Panopticon 2020.1 introduces a new aggregation method called %ofParent, which allows you to display any value as its percentage share of the parent node. So in this case, we can see that the A node summarizes to 200, and out of the overall data set, the A group is 66.67%, while the B node is 33.33%. And the grand total is 300, which equals to 100%.